it would have been a little hard to predict 10 years ago that we would, in 1967, sit with a group of people who fall into their teenage years and watch East Indian music like that and have it all the rage of the day. You could have never predicted that 10 years ago. Speaking of 10 years ago, if my memory serves me, it was 9 or 10 years ago. This silly song was one of the top songs of the day by Sheb Wooley.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looked like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looked strange to me.
One-eyed.
Well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you, 'cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn?
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people, and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
Rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed undergrowth, flying purple people eater.
We wear short shorts.
Friendly little people eater. What a sight to see.
Oh!
And then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground. And he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
Sing a bop, bop, a boop, a lap, a loom, bam, boom.
Bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed undergrowth, flying purple people eater.
I like short shorts.
Flying purple people eater.
What a sight to see.
Purple people.
Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.